Knowing where and what dangers lurk on the battlefield can be the difference between life and death. Corps of Engineers scientists are researching how to detect what we can't see. And we can't see, it's complicated.
Formulation for our seismic propagation method, we use a numerical analysis technique called the finite difference method, and there we're dealing with vibrations and sound.
Understanding ground vibrations and sound signatures supports the development of sensing algorithms. This high-fidelity, physics-based numerical modeling takes hundreds of supercomputer processors hours to compute.
Eventually, soldiers will set these sensors out into the field, and they will get information that will tell them if there's an adversary out there, what's going on in a certain neighborhood.
More geospatial research is at CRREL.USACE.Army.mil.